Special greetings, my dear students. Actually, in previous class, we seen three chapters we completed. And students, in any chapter, if you are coming to the 9th class, I will not give any question answer, fill in the blanks, MCQ, I will not give anything. Okay? Thing is what? You have to do everything by yourself. Example, this is the 4th chapter. If you see the 4th chapter and in all chapter, in book itself, they asked a question, correct? Objective type questions solved. And when you see the bottom of the each chapter, they given answers. Okay, you can able to see they given answer not only for the one mark, for the theoretical part also, question answer also. They asked a question and they give an answer. Okay, and only few things. Only few questions are there. They asked a question, but they didn't give the answer. This all things you have to find by yourself in a book and you have to learn. And the main thing is what? If you are, when you came to 9th class, in this 9th class, you cannot able to expect question maximum from backside. Question may come for your examination from any. Maximum it will come from in or back. You should be ready for everything. Okay. And in this 4th chapter, operating system. In operating system, already we seen types, commonly used mobile operating system, commonly used computer operating system. And what is the operating system, how it is working, this whole things we seen in a previous class. Okay. Almost our 4th chapter is completed. So here they given few things. Okay, so components of operating system: shell, kernel, need for operating system. What is the need? Simple students, you don't need to think that much difficult level. What is need? What to do? When to do? How to do? We are going to give the instruction to the computer what it should do and when it should do and how it should do. So actually students, this all the things are there in 4th chapter. One thing you have to keep in mind, few topics I left, that few topics if you see it will be easier. And the main purpose to leave the topic is when school will reopen, whatever you are having 60 mark, okay, you are having 60 mark in practical session. And if you see this 60 mark, there are many components are there, many factors are there to score the 60 mark. What are the factors? First factor, you have to take seminar. Each student will get a unique topic, different topic. Okay, so if you see this chapter, so here you can able to see memory management. Here they given only this much, but not only this much, you have to explain some more from the previous chapter or anywhere you have to gather the information. So first it is a seminar. Okay, for the seminar some particular mark will be allocated. This seminar is a unique topic. Maximum your chapters many topics, many lessons will divided into seminar type. Because if you go to the 5th chapter onwards, okay, 5th chapter onwards, if you are going, you can able to see the content. Okay, you can able to see the content, only the renaming of file, how to view files and folder, this type of questions only means it is of a, you learn this all things in a primary class. Extra large and large icon, types of icons, you learned this all things in a 7th class. Creating file, how you will create a file, creating a new folder, renaming a file folder, this all things are very simple things you learned in previous classes. So maximum this type of things you may get a seminar. Means you have to make a notes, you have to come and we have to explain to the students, and each students when they are asking a question, for that also they may get a mark, and for the explanation also you also may get the mark. There is a, some rules are there. When school will reopen, I will explain. So for the seminar, particular mark, and for the assignment, students, don't think everyone will get same topic in assignment. In assignment also unique. What the topic particular student is going to get, another student will not get in that particular class. Assignment also unique, seminar also unique, assignment project both are unique. Means what the assignment project you are going to get, other students they will not get. Okay. So these are the things. So seminar and your maximum class after 6th chapter onwards, full and full seminar, because 6th chapter onwards you will learn only the MS Word, PowerPoint, Excel, in Word how you will make a text as a bold, how you will make a italic, how you will insert a picture, how you will insert a clip art, simple things, what things you learned in a previous classes, means a previous years, 8th class, 7th class, 6th class, what things you learned, same thing it will come in a 9th class. See, moving or copying files and folder. If you want to move, click and drag, or cut. If you want to copy, so you have to select Ctrl plus C. So these all are things, very simple things. Already you know things, you are going to take a seminar. Okay, but whatever, due to the COVID-19, I will explain in this, but after explaining this also I will divide a topic for the each student. Okay, so seminar, assignment, after Viva will be there. After Viva and practical, plus your fair copy also. So many factors are there. It will decide you will get 60 mark or not. Okay, so that's why don't think, sir, you didn't explain this, that and all. Okay, if I didn't explain, it will be very easiest topic like this only. It will be easy topic like creating folders, creating files, renaming. Only this type of topics most probably I might be skipped. Okay, students, now we will go to the directly we can go directly to the fifth chapter. For your semester examination, up to only how many chapters are there? Only 7 chapters are there. Now we are in 5th chapter. I think so now itself it will be complete. Okay, now itself it will be most probably it will be complete. Okay, working with an operating system. Students, operating system means there are many type of operating system: Ubuntu, Windows, Linux, Unix, Fedora, Red Hat. So many operating systems are there, but in this place we are going to learn Microsoft operating system. Okay, Microsoft Windows. So first one, Microsoft Windows is a graphical user interface, correct? Yes, we can able to see the desktop, files, folder. So Windows is a graphical user interface. It is developed for only the marketed purpose. Okay, and Windows 7 launched in 2009. Okay, and the thing is what, Microsoft company stopped all the updated versions. If you are getting any problem, Microsoft company, they will not give any solution for that. Microsoft company stopped this Windows 7 updation. Hereafter, they will not update. Means Windows 7, whatever problem user they are facing, they are not going to rectify. Okay, rectify means if you are using any operating system, if you are paying money, and if you are facing any problem like data leaking or any sudden close of application, if you report to that particular operating system, there is an option to report. They will rectify problem and they will give the updated version. Now easy to use. Okay, in this place you can able to see the themes and slideshows. Okay, I think many students seen this all. Okay, how to use, easy to use, multitasking, you know, each time students, example multitasking, you know? Now this is a snipping tool. Okay, snipping tool one application, and browser another application, painting another application, and this OBS another application. Total how many applications? 1 2 3 4 5 5 applications now I am using in at the same time. So that is called multitasking. Search made easier. Okay, search made easier means what? Now I want to open MS Office, MS Word. Now start button. Okay, now what I have to do? I have to go to the all programs, correct? Or MS Office, MS Office, MS Word. Now in this I have to go MS Word. Here is MS Word. I can click here. This is a one of the way. And here search made easier means now just one click. I want to open Word, W O R D, MS Word. Can you able to see? Yes. Sir, I don't want to open MS Word. Now I want to open one file. Okay, one file already stored in a computer. So here is the database one. Can you able to see this database one? I want to open now. Just type. We don't know where it is. See, database one came. So this is called what? Search made easier. Okay, this is called search made easier. Pin on taskbar. What is pin on taskbar? See now, Wondershare Filmora. Just click and drag. Can you able to see pin to taskbar? Pin to taskbar means in taskbar, this Wondershare Filmora, it will be added. Can you able to see now? Now this Wondershare Filmora is added. Pinned. Okay, now whenever I'm going, Filmora is there. If you want to delete, just right click and pin over. So this is called pinning. Okay, pin on taskbar, that particular application will be fixed in your taskbar. Next time no need to go to start, no need to search. Okay, this is called pin. After arrow pick. Now students, just to see how many, so many applications are opened in a my laptop, correct? So many applications are opened. Now arrow pick, when I am moving my mouse cursor to the arrow pick, this corner one bottom, this is called arrow pick. When I one click, I can able to see the desktop. No, any all application automatically minimized, correct? So this is a arrow pick. Now if I want to take it back, just move your mouse cursor, one click. Can you understand? Again I'm saying arrow pick means it will minimize. Now just I'm moving my mouse cursor to the corner, this is a arrow pick. I will show you a figure. Okay, now I take a figure.
Now this area, this particular place is called aeropig. This particular place is called aeropig. Whenever we are clicking that, it will minimize all the files automatically. See, one click minimized, another click, now all the files came back. Okay, this is the arrow pick. After live taskbar preview, how many applications we have opened earlier? Now just right click. See, these are the files before I opened. Okay, these are the files already I opened, and right click on folder. These are the folders areas we opened recently. So this is called what? Live preview. Else, just move. I am not clicking, I am just selecting live preview. This is a live preview. If you right click, you can able to see previously what things you opened. If you're just moving, it will show the live link, which application and what it is opened. Okay, this is a live preview. After jump list, student, jump list, very easier. Just right click. Now I want to go to the new folder or desktop, videos, recycle bin or pictures. So recycle bin, just one click. Now recycle bin will open. Recycle bin is opened. Now if I want to go to the right click. Now if I want to go to the any file, new window, one click. Now new window will be opened. You can able to see it is loading. Now new window is opened. Okay, so this is called jump list. Okay, this is called jump list. After shake, click on the top of window and without releasing the mouse. As your students, now if I want to minimize, is minimized, correct? See, now it is maximized. If I want to minimize, just I have to click like this, correct? But I am not going to use this. Just to click, minimized, or else shake, minimized. Okay, so these are the things under starting windows. See, start button. Students, this is a start button. This is Windows 10. My laptop I am using. In a figure, they shown Windows 2007 icons. So these all are the icons. Taskbar, desktop. So taskbar, this is, and this is a desktop. Okay, students, today this is enough. And try to do simple things in your home. Don't force your parents to buy a computer. No need to buy any computer. If you see your book, they given figure for everything. Whatever school will open soon, in school you can do the practical. Okay, no need to force for any computer, laptop or anything for your parents. No need to do anything. Just to see the video of what video I uploading. If you're having facility, okay. If you're not having facility, no need to force, no need to do anything. And no need to sit in front of system more than 1.5 hour. That 1.5 hour, you have to see only the video of our teachers, what they are uploading regularly. Okay. No need to cheat your parents and no need to play any game or anything, students. Just use system less. If you're using more, it will spoil your eyesight. Only see the online class videos. Okay, and school will soon it will open. Be safe and please take precaution, be secure. Thanks for watching, my dear students. Thank you.